pull the end cap fully up and take out the clip. Pull the roller brush out of the cleaner head. You can pluck out the cap on the side of the roller to clean the inner part. Simply press in the cap to insert back. It is recommended to clean the roller with a dedicated brush, or you can also use a wet wipes. Insert the roller brush in the cleaner head. Take the cap and clip it into place.